Hello guys, this is MP Mobile Plastic. Today I'm going to do a little tutorial how to paint a jet pilot in 1/72 scale. You can see this is very small. I have already painted the base in black, flat black. Now I'm going to do a little dry brushing to push up the details to paint the figure, okay? I'm going to use, in this case, the light gray. For dry brushing. I'm going to take the excess of paint, almost this is only 2 push up the details and to see better. Now we can see better the details, the figures, the contours. Okay. Now you can see better the details of the figure. Now we are going to paint. It's more easy. This is a pilot. I already painted this one. You can see is the other pilot. This is for a plane I'm building, the A378, the Dragonfly. I have two pilots. I have already here have a little cockpit with one pilot. This is already I paint this. Now I'm going to paint the other pilot. I'm going to use, in this case, I'm going to use the white to paint the helmet. Off the pilot. You see, it's already paint the helmet. Okay. Now we are going to paint with flash. Paint the face of the pilot. And the hands of the pilot. Now we are going to paint here the hands. Paint here little bit here the face of the pilot. The hands and face. Now we are going to paint part of the suit. Of the part we are going to with green. Now we are going to paint the suit of the pilot. Thank you. can see, we just painted the suit of the pilot. I'm trying to focus. Sorry. I can see. Now we are going to paint the boots of the pilot. I'm going to use for that, we're going to use this color, the cavalry brown. It's like leather, just a little spot, not too much. To paint here in the back of the pilot some parts of the hair here across to the parachute. Here of the leather. I'm going to paint a little bit of black here, the mask of the oxygen. You can see, just painting the mask Right. I'm trying to focus. Sorry guys. Okay. Can I see? Bit of wind, I need to correct here a little bit. We can create in the helmet a little effect while you have to see here in the pilot. I'm going to create a little bit effect. I'm going to put a little bit more white to create more to cover better. Okay. Then I'm going to put a little effect in blue. The camera, and this is very small. Okay. Now the helmet looks better. Now we are going to create a little spot in blue to give a little effect in the helmet. I'm going just dry a little bit. Sorry for the noise. Dry the paint, you can see a little better. I'm trying to focus because this is very small. You can see and I'm going to put a little effect of blue in the helmet, and we're going to put some spots to create a little effect in the helmet. Now with the red, I'm going to put a needle spots, other spots in the helmet to create some effect they most use in the helmets. They personalize the jet pilots. They have characteristic helmets, and I'm going to put little spots of red. Just dry a little bit. Sorry for the noise. Now you can see with a little effect, it's a very, very cool helmet. And now we have our pilot. And we are going to cut here the miniature to put in the cockpit. Okay. And we are going to put here in the cockpit, and you are going to see the two pilots with different helmets. Very cool. You can see I create different effects in the helmets that create a very nice cockpit in 172 scale. You can see I'm going to put here in the background. You are going to see it's more easier to see. Sorry. Now you can see better. It's a very nice with different helmets in the pilots. It's very cool. In 172 scale, this is very small. You can see my Polga. Just holding down Polga. Okay. Hey guys, hope you liked it, the video. Subscribe. Like, thumbs up. I'll see you. Bye guys, thank you for watching.